inawekwa cross na kwa uzuri sana elekezwa anatuliza na ngoma anajaribu kupaisha lakini mpena zina pa.
Barely a week after going down to Cameroon 1-0 in a friendly, Harambee Starlets started strongly against the Egyptians. Vivian Corazon scored Kenyan's sole goal in the 37th minute after receiving an inviting cross from midfielder Mary Kinuthia. Starlets continued to control the proceedings in the second half, but their dominance could not translate to more goals. Both teams used this friendly match as a build up to the upcoming Africa Women's Cup of Nations final that will be staged in Cameroon from 19th November to 3rd December this year. Intercontinental Championship, Starlets is drawn in a tough Group B, which also has Mali, Ghana, and defending champions Nigeria, while Egypt are in Group A that also has host Cameroon, South Africa, and Zimbabwe. Starlets will be making their debut in the Continental Showpiece. Frederick Muki for Channel 1 Sports.
Noah, Sinora ni Noah, Tarek. Wanapiga ngoma safi mpira unacheza na moja kwa moja kwake Mary Kinuthia. Kinuthia anazidi kuachenga huko. Piga chenga telezeshi huko. Anaingia mzima mzima Kinuthia lakini vibara anakuja na katwa tena makali hapa.